What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Fitness Marshall channel. Before we start this video, make sure you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and click that notification bell to get notified whenever we post a new video. If you want to do weekly live streams with us, all you have to do is sign up for the Booty Army. The link is below. We do full hour-long workouts every single week. It's always new, and if you miss a live stream, you can always do it later. So sign up below to have so much more fun than you would if you bought a DVD that never changed.
I'm losing my self-control.
Hey, booties. Start this out with a kick. Yeah, you're starting to trickle and your arms just out like little baby airplane wings. But I don't wanna fall down you are rabbit hole. Frolicking through the fields. You're in the sound of music. You are Julie Andrews. Cross. Draw your line twice. Again. Double draw. Lip sync. Cross, pull, out, pull. Cross, pull, out, pull. Arm, arm, a little bit faster. Again. Airplane arms. I guess I could try hypnotherapy. You look so graceful. I gotta rewire this brain. Life is magical. Cause I can't even go on the internet. For these few seconds, you've completely forgotten about your ex. Your name. Now draw your line. I tell myself, draw the line. Double draw. Double draw. Lip sync. Channel your inner drag queen. I don't know what my plan was there, but we're back. Speed it up. Present. Right, left, cross, around, and pull. Present. Katie's vibrato is so powerful. Practice.
2 years and just like that, my head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's
speed it up. Really go. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you. I'm watching you. Also checking my concealer. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you all over again.
Ball
change. Hips side to side, like a clickety clock. Dramatic pose here.